I'm super excited to get married to you. I'm actually not nervous at all. We've been together for 13 years, so to me it's just another day, just us solidifying our love for each other. I'm super excited and I can't wait for you to be my husband.
Raven, I've been praying on this day for years. From the very first time that we met, I knew there was something special about you. Your big, beautiful smile radiated through the room, and your aura was laid back but compelling at the same time.
Devon, I cannot believe that the day has come that I will finally be able to call you my husband. These past 13 years together have been filled with many adventures. We have been beyond blessed to be able to grow our relationship from such a young age, which can be difficult to do.
Proverbs 18 verse 22 says that he who finds a wife finds a good thing and obtains favor from the Lord. And I know I found a great thing in you. The Bible also says that God is love. And with God at the foundation of our marriage, we can't lose. We won't lose. To my best friend, my confidant, and now my wife, I love you, I value you, appreciate you, I cherish you, and I got you forever.
I want to make a promise to you in this moment, in front of our family, friends, and most importantly, God. I promise to be transparent. I promise to be intentional. I promise you loyalty, and I promise to always protect our covenant. I will always forever choose you in every season to come.
And I would walk through fire
just to hear you say,
say I do,
say I do.
Closer to the sky.
Lovely wedding gown. I can't help but reflect the girl she was. Daughter Devon, all I can say to both of you, today marks the beginning of a grand adventure. As both of you board this journey, remember, marriage is not sharing a home, but building a strong foundation of love and respect. Cherish each other's dreams and lift each other up in times of need, and never lose sight of the incredible power of teamwork. Together, you can conquer all challenges and achieve greatness. May your love have a source of inspiration to not only yourself, but all that have a pleasure knowing you. Congratulations.
Everyone you meet is touched by your kindness, generosity, and love. I am incredibly lucky to have you as a daughter, and thank you. It brings you joy to my daughter. I couldn't wish for a better man for you, Raven. May the two of you have a long and healthy and happy life together. And cheers to you both.
I feel like normally this is the time when after all this, people come up to you, you better treat her right, da 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 da. If you ain't have that conversation from year 1 to 8, and if it's on your heart, just keep it on your heart. I'm serious, because I can't even say like good luck to y'all. Like, I know y'all are gonna be good, because y'all have God first. So I just appreciate how I've seen how you guys have grown, one, independently and together. Like, I've seen Raven, you on your journey becoming this beautiful woman that you are today. Boone, same thing. Yes, loving Raven, but still this independent person you are today. So I just wanted to say that, like, my guys are good.
But no, I want to congratulate both Raven and Dee. I want to welcome Raven to the family, even though she's been a part of the family for years, but we just made it official today.
Firstborn, we grew up together. I was a young mom. So, gone through a lot to get to this point. And I'm so proud of both of you all and all that you accomplished early on. So I know that you will accomplish so much more. I love you both. And after 27 years, I finally have a daughter. Even though you've always been my daughter, I love you both. And I'm so proud of you. Congratulations.
I've been waiting my whole life to find someone like you. Find someone like you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I've been waiting my whole life to find someone like you. Find someone.
Congratulations, guys. Finally, I have a daughter to add to the family. I want to say thank you for everything. Please continue to love each other. You guys know if you need me for anything, I'll always be there. Love, take care, and congratulations again.
I need y'all to keep God first, put your spouse second, and everything else will fall into place, I promise. I love y'all.
Lil Cuz Rave, Lil Cuz Divine, much love to y'all. I remember when y'all came to my house in Pasadena. And stayed in the same room. Raven, your dad was so mad at me, but I knew then y'all was meant to be together. Much love to y'all, from Big Cuz to Little Cuz, I love y'all.
And I want to say congrats to the bride and groom. It's a long time coming. Hey, I love y'all. I've been loving y'all. Hey, many blessings, 100 years, Team Boom.
I just want to say that I love y'all. Thank you for allowing me to be a part of this day. Congratulations. I look up to y'all, and I wish y'all nothing but the best. I love you guys, and thank you for everything.
I love you guys. Thank you for letting me be a part of your big day. I wish you the best of luck.
Hi, Raven and Boone. I'm so happy for you. Congratulations. I love you.
Hey, man, to my brother Boone and my new sister Raven, I just want to wish you nothing but happiness and success. It's been a blessing seeing your union grow to this level, and I'm just so excited to see what you two will become in the future. We're coming, Boom, baby.